All right, guys, so I actually just finished recording an intro for a separate doors video. And you know, usually I just join a normal lobby to join into the game and whatnot and whatever. But inside of this lobby I joined, I opened up my chat and I see this dude called Painless saying, "You all suck at this game. I bet I am the ultimate doors pro. I bet you haven't even beat doors yet. Bet you're a noob in this game." Hey, yo, and then someone just said so small. Oh my God, why are they so tiny? Hey, what you calling small here, bro? I'm large. I'm packing large. What you talking about? So big. Oh God, okay, chill. I didn't mean, I'm kidding. Okay, but is this the Painless dude? He literally has the welcome badge. What is you yapping about, bro? Look at this nerd. Bet you no good in this game? Oh, really? I bet you can't even survive ambush? Oh, and then that dude just said, "Hi guys," and he said, "Go away, loser." Bro, your hair is green like ambush. Like, bro, what is you yapping about? Why does your face look like that too? Is that a UGC? It's so ugly. Bro, what do you mean? This is literally the xDemon fit. This UGC can pay your mom's rent, idiot. Bro, trying to be xDemon so bad. Okay, you know what, guys? I'm gonna challenge this dude. All right, bro. Since you think you're so good, I challenge you to a match. Whoever is still alive by the time we hit door 100 wins. Bet, I'll show you how pro I am. Say less. Follow me. All right, guys. I think we just gotta teach this dude a lesson. This is about to be a piece of cake. Loading it in here. And if you guys would enjoy seeing me teach this little idiot a lesson, then smash that like button. And hit subscribe. All right, but we are in. You already know I'm getting that full loadout. And oh, look at this dude. Bro, your chin's so fat, it's clipping through your little turtleneck. He said, "You ready to be schooled, nerd?" Like, oh my God, why is his face clipping through his turtleneck? That's so ugly. But ooh, the bell's here. Ding, 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 ding. You already know I'm dinging that for good luck. And then he said, "Touch grass." How original. Wow. Oh my God. A comeback that's from literally 2018. Oh, wow. Oh man, you got me with that one. Okay, but this dude literally took all the gold. Okay, really, bro? Really? That's messed up. And he's just already going ahead and opening the door. That's messed up. I can almost guarantee that this dude's literally gonna die to the first inning that's gonna pop up. How much you guys wanna bet? Go ahead and comment down below. Let me know your wagers. We'll put $100 on it. This is so easy. Oh, for real? Not a challenge at all? Okay, well then go get the lever, idiot. Go get the lever. Open the gate for me. Okay, he did. Okay, and then what if we just go ahead and run ahead of him? Let's see if we can actually trigger rush to kill this dude real quick. That would be so funny. Let's go ahead and keep running ahead. Is he catching up? No, he's nowhere to be seen behind us. Or maybe we can actually get this dude with void if we get ahead enough too. That would be even funnier. Okay, nope, he caught up. All right, okay, we didn't get to troll him. Why is this doors run literally being so peaceful out of every single doors run I've ever done as well? Like, usually when I play this game, it's complete chaos, guys. Oh. Oh, but the lights flickered. Oh, let me just go ahead and go in that closet. I don't think he noticed. Oh, here comes the rush. Here comes the rush. Woohoo! Okay, we survived rush. How about that dude, though? Oh, he died. Bro died the rush. Ain't no way. He said no fair. What you mean no fair? Oh, my God. Bro's neck got snapped, too. L. Let me just go ahead and teabag you real quick. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I wasn't ready. Bro thought rush would wait for him. Wild. Okay, so this emo dude was already talking crap in the lobby, saying he was so good at this game, but literally died to rush the easiest monster. And then bro bought a revive too. How much you wanna bet he's just gonna die again, guys? Look at this dude. He's trying to take all my gold too. No, sir, that's mine, bro. You ain't taking my gold. Get out of here. I thought you were pro. How'd you die already? He said, "I am, nerd." Then how'd you die to rush, bro? And he died to ice too. Are you for real? Okay, ow. Are you serious, bro? Look at him. He's not even speaking. He said, "No way, bro." That's insane. That's wild. Ain't no way. My mouse died? Sure. Oh, but the lights flickered. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Rush on his way again. Easily avoid him. Boom, there he goes. See that? Take notes, little bro. Oh, but he said a rematch right now. Rematch, coward. Say please. I'm not gonna rematch you if you're being rude. Say please, bro. You better say please or I'm just gonna leave the game. Okay, he said please, idiot. You know what? I'll take it. But real quick, there's a locked chest. I wanna see what's inside of it. Ooh, gold and drugs. Okay, you know what? I'll take it. I'll take it. Okay, oop, the lights flickered. This is perfect. I would just go back to the lobby and, you know, just restart there. But it would honestly be better to just kill myself this way. So, come here, Rush! Give me a big ol' smooch! Okay, but we played again. Hit that play again, buddy. Let's do this. It's time to smoke you again. All right, and we are back, and surprisingly, we have made it to the sea, guys. You know, maybe this dumb little idiot isn't that bad after all. I think he finally locked in. But we had a lovely conversation in the chat. You know, this dude said, this time I will win for sure. And I said, are you sure about that? He said, you're going down for sure this time. I said, nuh-uh. He said, yuh-huh. But like, bro, you legit died to ice. But then he said, nah, it was a glitch. More like a skill issue. This game knows I am too skilled. To which I said, sure, buddy. Whatever you gotta tell yourself. Whatever helps you sleep better at night. But try and survive the seek chase next, because I have a feeling you're for sure gonna die. So don't mind me, just gonna go ahead and pop some pills to make seek extra speedy. He said this will be easy. I feel like your death is about to be easy. Go ahead and bank a right. Go ahead, zoom under. I am speeding, guys. This is what actual true doors at pro gameplay looks like, okay? Go ahead and flank left, flank right, get through the door easy. And the bro literally died. Bro literally got crumpled right there. Are you serious? Are you serious? Bro. Be so for real right now. You did not just die to a chase. Are you serious? Go ahead. Waste your Robux. He's saying, nah, that was not fair. Okay, ah, and then I got Timothy'd. Ah! Hurry up and spawn back in. I ain't got all day. And then he said, LOL, get wrecked. I guess he could see that I got Timothy'd. Okay, that's messed up, bro. But honestly, guys, I think I'm starting to notice a trend with Roblox players. And all of the toxic ones are always the ones that look emo and edgy and like they don't get enough attention at home. Like, who agrees? Okay, why is he looking at me like that with your fat little chin? Ooh, wait, the lights flickered. Oh, God. Is Rush on his way? Bro, he's literally just mimicking what I'm doing. You're bad. Why are you stopping when I stop? Okay, whatever. I don't think that was a light flicker. I'm going ahead. But then he said, so bad. Bro, you're literally copying me. What are you yapping about? Quit yapping and do the paintings. Yeah, hurry it up. Hurry up. Did they teach you right? Bro, he's doing it wrong. Dude, what? What is wrong with this kid? You are so dumb. Oh my God. Oh my, bro, stop. Stop, stop. Here, I'll do it. I'll do it. Just stop, bro, okay? I'll do it. I'll do it. He said, no, stop. No, you stop. You doing it wrong? Is that why the door opened? Bruh. Luckily, though, we are getting very close to door 50. This nightmare is soon close to being over. Okay, and he's just copying me again. Okay, well, I mean, hey, at least he survived the rush that time. Yeah, good job, buddy. Oh, God. Oh, God. That was scary. I shined my light on him in the dark. It was a jump scare of its own. Ah, but look at this dude. He's looking for the key. I'm just gonna lockpick the door. Bro is such a noob. Ain't no way. Go ahead, do that. Door open. And I'm just gonna go ahead and take some pills and speed ahead. I'm gonna get him with the void entity. He said, imagine lockpicking LOL. How much you guys wanna bet he's still in that room still looking for that key? I mean, I got the key for this door right here, and bro still has not caught up. You know what? I'm not even gonna answer. I'm just gonna go ahead and get all my loot, and I'm just gonna teleport him here with void. So I'm gonna go ahead, take my time. He said, bro, where is this key? Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Oh God, why'd the lights flicker inside the library? What's going on? He said, whoa, what the? Oh, there you are. Enjoy the trip. He said, that was your fault. What was that? And I just said, LOL, noob. But now we're at door 50. Let's go. Yes, sir. Hey, figure. I brought you some food, buddy. I can almost guarantee I can kill this dude with figure two. Look, he's just going over there. I'm gonna wait till figure's near him, but I'm just gonna run by him with some pills. This will be too easy. I mean, hey, he isn't completely useless. He found one book down in the corner right there. Go ahead and grab the note. Crouch down because figure's coming over here. All right, where's this dude at? Is figure near him? Where's he at? Oh, the dude's right there. Okay, bet. Oh, and then he's going down there looking for more books. All right, bet. This will be easy. Come here, figure. Follow me. Follow me, buddy. Come on, come this way. Come through here. Yes, sir. Come here. Come here. I got lunch for you. Yeah, we got him. We got him. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Into the closet. Oh, he said too easy and then immediately said question marks. Bro, what the hell? Okay. Oh, God. I got to do the mini game. I can't even respond to bro right now. I got to stay alive. Go ahead. Do that. Do that. Do that. Boom, 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 boom. Haha, easy. Get good, idiot. But he said, nah, one more match. Okay. I mean, it's kind of fun killing this dude. I'm not going to lie, guys. So, come here, figure. Come and kill me. Let's go ahead and run it up again. Let's do this. Let's do this. All right, but we made it back to door 50. You know, I'm letting this dude live. Okay, well, Figure's actually on his way back up, and bro is headed to the worst spot possible. Okay. Oh god, how is bro still alive? What? Figure, bro! He said, haha, too easy. Figure, since when were we choosing favorites? How many we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We need one more. Bro, where's last book? He said, go find it, lol. And now he's just gonna, he's gonna camp over here, isn't he? Okay, wow. Okay, you know what? Figure's going back down anyways. We're chilling, okay? It's probably somewhere down here. Okay, wait, it's not down here. It was up there. Bro is storing it in his inventory. We're literally at 8 books. He said, noob. Bro? Is this dude's attempt of trying to kill me? Because it's not working. Okay, oh god. Okay, I thought Figure was about to get me. Okay, it might have worked. You know, I'm speedrunning up there, though. I'm using my pills. Speedrun style. Woo! Ah, idiot, can't get me. Okay, but you know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and put in this code. I don't even care if dude's paying attention.
1 eternity later.
All right, boom, we figured out the code. It is 269. Haha, 69. No, smash that like button if you like 69. But then the final number is 02. Open that up. And nope, emo boy was paying attention. Okay, whatever. Luckily, though, I was picking up the majority of the gold on this run. So I'm gonna go ahead and get one of these. Buy myself some more pills. Buy another. Okay, well, actually, I have max lockpicks. Haha, look what I got. Dumbass idiot. You don't have one. He said a gold hogger. Get better. I'm gonna go ahead and tip him. Because guys, being the better person and doing the good deed matters most. But now I'm going ahead and I'm gonna try and kill this idiot again. Is this dude still falling behind me? Yeah, he is. He's literally just trying to get a free win now. He's literally doing the paintings wrong again too. Bro, stop. Stop. Bro, I swear to God. I swear to God. Hey, bro, you see this lighter? You see this lighter? I'm gonna burn you with it. Okay, wait, actually, you would probably like that. And bro said, you see, I did that myself. Shut up! You know what? Whatever. I'm ignoring this dude. We literally got the full loadout. We even have the candle, too. I'm not even gonna help this dude when we get the gardens. I'll just kill him that way. Light work. But seriously, guys, do not be like this little goober that's playing with us right now. The only way he's acting like this... Oh, God, light flicker. Ooh, it's just rush. Okay, easy. Easy. I'm just gonna go ahead and go in here. But the only reason this dude's acting like this is because he clearly does not get enough attention at home. And, oh, look, you survived a rush. Good job. I'm proud. Ooh, but now we're breezing through these doors. We gotta go ahead and find that lever now. Where it at? Where the lever at? Hurry up and find it. I'm scared of the dark, bro. Okay, good. Found the lever there. All right, you're good. You don't have to pee your pants in the dark tonight, buddy. You're welcome. Okay, and I think I heard the door open. He's literally going ahead of me, bro. Oh my god, this kid sucks. This kid literally sucks. Oh, and he thought that light flicker was an entity. Look at that idiot. Oh my god, imagine. What a noob. Oh god, oh god, it actually was. Oh god, it actually was. Oh, oh, we crucified him though. We're chilling. We're chilling. But he said LOL. Bro, you literally hid in the closet. What's so funny? That why you needed cross? You saw what happened to Rush, right? He said, yeah, I did that to your mom last night. And then he just said, bruh. Yeah, bro, don't talk to smack if you can't handle it back. Oh, God. Ooh, but I think Seek Eyes are starting to spawn in. Okay, ooh. We about to do Seek Chase part 2. I already know this dude's about to die to it. Easy. I said, try not to die this time. And he said, oh, whatever. Yeah, we'll see. Go ahead, load it up. We got Seek Boy crawling in! Alright, time to speed run. Time to speed run. Ooh, we going left. And then, which way next? Ooh, we got straight on this one. And then go right on this next one. Right again. And then another left. Easy. Easy. And then go ahead, go through here. Make my way through here. Did bro survive? Hello? Did I just see him get grabbed through the window? Did I just see that? Did you just get grabbed? He said no. ... Revive. Oh, he did. We're too far to give up now. But, oh, we got a dupe. Figure out the door. I don't care. Go through door. No, you go through door. It's 78. Trust. Yeah, bro. Go into 78. Trust. Yeah, it's 78. Yeah, go in. Yeah, idiot. It's not 70. It's 79. I literally heard it growling. Your ass. And then go ahead to next room, even though we had a light flicker, because I ain't scared of no ghosts. Oh my god, he literally hid in the other room. Ain't no way. Honestly, though, I'm gonna use this as my chance to get ahead on him. So take the pills, speed run it. I'm gonna get to the guards before this dude does. Ain't no way. Ain't, oh god, we have another halt. Are you serious? Are you serious right now? Oh god, oh god, this is not good. This is not good. Okay, here comes halt. Hey, buddy. Okay, oh, I should have used the pills. Oh, come on, it's literally so close. It's literally so close. Yes. Oh. Oh, and he survived too. Okay, whatever. He said about time. I said, bro, you're legit gonna die in gardens. Wanna bet? Bet. Bet. Oh, but here we are. Ooh, garden area. All right, but now time to whip out our secret weapon to victory against this fool and use our candle. Okay, and I stepped on the snare. All right, okay. He said LOL. Bro, bro, just wait. Just you wait. Ooh, the candle went out. Wait, maybe I can psych him out. Maybe I can psych him out. Oh, he got snared. Bro got snared. Nah. Nah. He said, bruh. LOL. Haha, told you. Hello? Oh, God. All right, but the candle's back lit. All right, we're good. We're good. Now watch me take this dub. What happened, man? Oh, God. Another screech. Okay. Oh, but the candle went right back out. I think Rush is on his way. Oh, yeah. I can hear him. I can hear him. I can hear him. Oh, there he goes. All right. We're chilling. Candle's back lit. Just got to figure out the path I'm taking. All right. 97. Candle's still lit. 98. Screech is whispering. But how's the candle? Candle is good. Okay, and I stepped on another snare. All right. But 99 and the door 100. Oh, and look, he's still in game. He's still watching us. Watch and learn how it's done, little man. First, we're gonna go ahead and lockpick this so we can easily avoid figure. And then bro just said, I'm waiting for you to die to figure. Let me go ahead and pull that lever. Here comes figure. And then we're gonna go ahead and immediately bank a right. Easy. Easy. How did you do that? And now it is time for us to calmly make our way and get all of those power switches because it's gonna be a piece of cake. Now that we know figure's route. Nope, he's going over there. So we can already go ahead and get the ones in this middle room. And then bro's about to start stomping this way. So I'm gonna go to this room next. Boom, 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 and boom. All right, and then he's gonna immediately turn around, which means I can go back. And I can actually just walk normal because I'm quite literally chilling. I can just take these. Okay, but I think the rest of the power switches are probably up here then. Come on, where they at? Where they at? Let me hear some jingles. Let me hear some jingles. Oh, I hear them. One. All right, where's the other one at? Where's the other one at? Bruh, it might still be down there. Oh, God. Oh, it's right here. Oh, let me grab it. Grab that. And then I think I might have glitched figure in that room. I'm not even... Oh, oh, there he goes. I'm just gonna go this way, buddy. Oh, you're chasing after me too. Oh, well, guess what, bozo? Power turning on. Set him on fire. And go ahead. Fall out that window. Get out of here. And now time for epic power montage.
2,000 years later.
And the power is on! All right, I'm out of here, bro. I am out of here, bro. Look at this dude figure trying to get me. An emo dude in chat said, no! Yes! We did it! So who's the pro? Who's the pro? He said, nerd touch grass. I'm out of here. And then bro left the game. What? Are you for real? Okay, you know what, guys? It's whatever because we made an emo toxic kid rage quit. And with that being said, make sure to smash that like button, hit subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.